Warning, CyberFret.com takes no responsibility for damage done to your guitar or bodily injury that could occur from using a Shop-Vac in an unrecommended manner. Hey, how's it going? It's Sean Bradshaw from CyberFret.com, and today I decided I was going to clean some dust off of a guitar that I have that I'm going to be using to demonstrate some adjustments that you can make to your guitar. So, today we have the most important dust-removing tool, and that is the Shop-Vac in reverse mode. There we go. All nice and clean.